General, welcome back.
Did you know that the World War II Airborne Demonstration Team is the world's premier parachute airborne team? It's dedicated to preserving the stories of our World War II airborne capabilities and bringing them to audiences like you. Today, they're going to demonstrate an airborne paratrooper drop. They're jumping from their own aircraft, the Wildcat, a World War II C-47 Skytrain that flew here from Frederick, Oklahoma. The C-47 was a key weapon to winning the war. Along with the brave members that operated this aircraft, it was our air mobility war poster of World War II for many years to come.
In just a moment, they will have one of the paratroopers stand in the door. Jumpmaster has already given his 1 minute warning. Right now, the threat is starting to surge. Green actors, but can you imagine what it was like? In the dark, jumping into enemy territory. Just a taste of what happened in the real world.
Have this airplane over me.
Thank you. By the way, you might have done this. Yeah. Airborne Demonstration Team has a facility at Historic Frederick Army Air Museum.
You know why? Because that aircraft could do anything. By the way, it still does, but it's transferred to the civilian world. As I mentioned in the crowd yesterday, in southern Florida.